right, so I don't have to announce everything. The program here is we're going to have the Rhode Island chapter of Rolling Thunder construct the Soldier's Cross, followed by taps, followed by a closing prayer. At this time, I'd like to present Rhode Island chapter of Rolling Thunder for the Soldier's Cross.
Chosen one. words of John F. Kennedy. He said, some gave all of us gave some, but today, Brian, we know gave all to your country, to our country you've given us. We're sad for missing Brian, him not being here, but we're able to celebrate what life he did give, what he gave to our country. Lord, we pray that you would remind us of what all are given in the military. You keep us mindful of the demands and the opportunities that the military gives to our folks, but with that comes a great demand, Lord. Sometimes you take our lives early. Take us from this earth before our time. Leave our parents behind, grandparents, and it leaves a great sadness, a great emptiness in our heart. Lord, we just pray for peace in that heart. We know the void can never be filled. We pray, Lord, that you would see, give us that strength to carry on, knowing that their life wasn't given up in vain, but was given for our country, given to protect what you've given us, Lord. We thank you for our Lord and Savior Jesus, who gives us this love today for our fellow brethren, the desire to serve. Pray that everyone would see that love and would be able to not only thank Brian for his service, but be mindful of the demands placed upon the military, Lord. We're thankful for today, for this wonderful ride, this opportunity to celebrate Brian's life in riding our bikes and to all be gathered together here to be with Lynn and her family as she grieves but also honors his memory. Lord, we pray for the family, continue to strengthen them as they go on with their life, realizing there's many other things in life too, but the void will never be filled missing Brian. We thank for this day, we pray for the family, and we ask to give them grace and peace. In our Lord Jesus Christ's name we pray. Amen.